whatever day someone's hit by a car, right? It's gonna be when the Amtrak comes north. Aw, you guys ruined it now. You ruined it. Get yourself off the line. They ruined it.
This guy in his truck's thinking about these guys.
Go ahead. No shame. I don't report to the police. I don't call the railroad. Unless there's something really bad about to happen.
This guy is average, trying to go again.
I'm not going to complain unless there's a train coming at you. They blow the horn for the crossing. If I hear a train horn blowing and I see someone doing it, then I'll get all pissed.
Another one.
This is just like over at, what's that street by the P3 yard? Where the guy had his, he was on the island. Back there, with the, on the NS.
Can't see down that road.
It's dangerous, it is, but you just gotta rely on the train horn. You couldn't do this in a quiet zone, now, could you? Yeah, you can't do that in a quiet zone. See, what I would do is just back off and go either over St. George or over Armour. Yes, I am. But it's interesting, though, because something happens. You gotta have that documented evidence that you can't go off the freeway camera, so where the new camera. Someone does get hit though, I will say though, say goodbye to your little face camera. Also, I'm going to run with a little girl screaming.
This one's thinking about now.
Not yet, just turn around. It's the better option for everyone. I would say though, that maybe I shouldn't be filming people. I'm not really gonna do that. But I can say it's public property, I could. But I'd also be wrong, because I'm actually on private property.
Private property?
Well, owned property by a business that does
own property.
Yeah, they don't really mind this here. If they really mind if this here, we wouldn't be here. Otherwise, they'll feel bad about it. We want people to tell us they're coming. Not to be jealous.
Shame.
This is a train.
No train, no shame.
Yeah. Yeah, that'll get people off the tracks. We've got the dark doing it. Front car across the tracks. Couldn't do this in quad gates either, could you? Take a try. I got the public signal maker and you're out of the quad gates.
I'm like, hey.
Yeah, that was that gate you installed last week. Hope you guys spare. My only fear is someone comes at each other trying to go around the gates and they hit each other in the middle of the crossing. And I'd be like, man, didn't feel like that mercy number was so necessary until now, did it? I gotta say, I call it in though. So, it's a beautiful night out though. What do you think?
We're gonna do it. Oh look, it's mom and dad, don't we? Stop recording the turns, right?
So immature but accurate. POG is too close to the grave crossing. He is sitting upon the island circuit. At least they're taking turns. That's what I gotta say.
No, but then you're gonna get somebody who doesn't take turns.
Oh, no. I just wanna see someone hit a gig. He has
He's always just gonna rescue you and pick up truck.
No, those things will break through the aluminum gates, not right. I think those have fiberglass tips maybe. No, actually no, this one's all aluminum gates there. That'll do enough.
Here comes the speakers.
Yeah, those are not going to break through. This is going to be way at all. Just the whole front of those gates.
So
we're in another state besides Illinois. State where people maybe not arrested as much, then they would have accidents already.
Mm-hmm.
The drivers would be angry. People are like, well, Illinois drivers don't know how to drive. No, they know how to drive because all the bad ones are in prison. I think we are waiting for Amtrak now. Or at least a yellow signal. I guess maybe they're going to put an auto.
Maybe.
Do you think I should call the safety number?
Why?
Maybe it's, I don't know. fun and games until someone just somehow gets hit by a random train that didn't go to the market.
Uh-oh. That would be good. Oopsie. Oh,
that I guess I could imagine looking at the rate of cars and just went out kind of fast. Then there's going to be a Bourbonnais cop who's going to be like, I would not want to buy a car that came with a tent. Because I wouldn't trust the quality of the tent. I really would.
I wonder.
How did that bird just... I'm not even asking.
You know what I wonder? You find it back
then. Oh, you know what? Here, I'm going to borrow your phone. I can call Dad and tell him to come over here. Because they're up north.
Don't go down.
Do not come near their car. As he leaves, Amtrak's gonna be. Come on, people, conduct yourself. No, he stopped too close to the crossing, and the gates fail safe down when he's too close. By a car, it's not my fault.
Just a spider there, and I'm like, oh.
Hope no one else heard that. Yay, safe from legal lawsuits. Anyone else is a free ball. No one else asked me.
There, it's Jimmy Lock.
I don't blame him. I would have lost my patience and turned around too. Oh. Did they not take turns?
No.
Did they take turns? I forget to take turns. Ryan, you gotta take turns. Elementary. You think it would be under
like, slack.
You think that they would remember that chemical.
That
would be interesting, because then they wouldn't see it at first, and then they would start saying, hey, he's closer, and then some mirror would be gone.
The car would be gone.
Where's that southbound that's supposed to be scary?
Nowhere.
Yeah, I know, right? Exactly. They like, forgot the honk of the car.
There we go.
I always feel like a jerk going on the crossing gate.
That's a train moving.
Yes. that made a difference. How to piss off in half of Bourbonnais.